France has asked Google to remove all images of French prisons from the internet following a helicopter jailbreak back in July. Justice Minister Nicole Belloubet said she has sent a written request to the firm but has not yet received a reply. Google Maps was said to have been used to find weaknesses in Reau prison, where notorious robber Redoine Faid escaped from the open courtyard. A spokesperson for the firm said Google Maps and Google Earth services used images provided only by external suppliers.